So question 128 is fairly straightforward in that it deals with the question of reasonable restrictions. So here you need to see whether the restrictions on constructing industrial houses within the 100 kilometer radius of the Taj Mahal was a reasonable one. Well, of course, because you're trying to protect a monument which has historical importance and you're trying to protect public interest, which makes the correct option D.